there's some basics that I always work on. Good setup. I try to get a bit more angle from my hip, so I can get a bit more angle from my upper body leaning over the ball, which creates a little steeper plane for me to turn around on. The key is, if, as long as everything is right in front of my chest, the club is right in front, it kind of reacts to my moves. From the address, I'm trying to get the club kind of spinning, so I get my arms swinging in front of my body.
Thank you.